It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood. A beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine?
Now fast forward to this Mr. Rogers.
I think that's awesome.
In the Nashua neighborhood,
he's just a calm, positive person.
Jeff Rogers teaches fifth grade and saw one student really struggling with anxiety.
When stuff got hard with Jack, he got really stressed out and got really emotional.
It leads to the shutdown, it leads to the crying, it leads to the negative self-talk.
Jackson Marinsky just got stuck.
Really frustrating. I'm thinking this problem is really hard. I can't do it.
It affected this active fifth grader at school and play.
I'm an emotional kid. I get a lot emotional.
Jeff worked with Jackson on strategies to get unstuck.
Because in his head, it's telling him he doesn't know how to do it. And so just having him talk it through with me made a big difference.
It transformed Jackson's life.
When I'm emotional, he's just like, you gotta think. And I'm like, and when I think, when my brain is working and I'm thinking, it blows me away.
Jeff's approach to his students shifted after adopting a special needs child from Africa.
My son, it's a big deficiency. Other kids who may just have stress and struggle. So it's really kind of opened up that to how I, how I come to them.
With Jeff's help, Jackson is a different person.
His confidence is actually built big time.
Along with his self-esteem and stress management.
The relationship he's built with Jackson has meant a lot, and I think that that's been a crucial part of helping him, believe in himself.
Jackson and his mother are grateful for Jeff's care and compassion.
I'm just blown away how good of a teacher he is. He changed my life a lot.
And perhaps will change others.
With the heart that he has, I think he's going to want to help out with everyone.
Or as Mr. Rogers would say,
by just your being you, only one person in the whole world like you, that's you yourself. I'll be back next time. Bye-bye.